Now to Gettysburg, where those opposed to a casino near the battlefields are celebrating tonight. As Ed Weinstock is live from Adams County. Ed.
And good evening to you. This party at the Farnsworth Inn in Gettysburg is now into its third hour. For many of the people in this room, the battle was all about saving history.
We were really praising the Lord when that decision came.
It was a day to celebrate for Gettysburg shop owner Don Hinks.
It was a big relief for us. We feel that the casino basically would have destroyed the town.
Not far from the Gettysburg battlefield, members of No Casino Gettysburg celebrated their good luck at a restaurant. Susan Starr Paddock, the leader of No Casino Gettysburg, got a big hand when she showed up just before 4 p.m.
But it's a great day for Pennsylvania, it's a great day for the nation, and it's a great day for Adams County, because now we can get back to being a family-friendly, small town.
A group headed by local businessman David Levan wanted to build a casino on the grounds of the Eisenhower Inn and Conference Center. It was located a half mile from the southern tip of the battlefield, but opponents said it was too close. They argued it would turn historic Gettysburg into a casino town.
I didn't want a casino near the historic battlefield. I thought it was an intrusion.
Those that wanted the casino expressed disappointment. Tressie Kershaw is a waitress at a local restaurant.
We could have really used the job opportunities, the additional tourism and attraction that it would have brought.
Don Davis wanted one of those jobs. He's retired, but he says,
I'd like to go back to work, and I plan to go out there and put in for a job.
Casino supporters also believed the casino would have meant tax relief for Adams County residents. Some of them have recently seen their property taxes skyrocket. Now, ice cream shop co-owner Jeannie Bear worries about the future of her town. She says Gettysburg has to find something else besides tourism to depend on.
We're going to continue being a sleepy town just with tourists.
One of the unanswered questions tonight is what will happen to the Eisenhower Inn and Conference Center now that the casino plan has been shot down. That's the story from Gettysburg. Back to you.
A lot of happy folks there. All right. Thanks, Ed.